These pralines are not quite perfect either. The chocolate coating shell is rather dense, but especially this here, traces of the dipping fork. You should try to avoid this.